Hey folks, it is late, like about 1 a.m. Got done with my Friday night Overwatch gang and said I'd get me another, sorry, I just got a tweet, do another part of the Thieves Guild. You remember last time we kind of got started into the Thieves Guild, and with this build character that I have, there's no real sneaking. I just kind of walk in and do what I need to do. So now we took care of that, the meadery, and found out that, and I talked to Maven Blackbriar, and she wants me to go and ruin this guy's business because he's horning in on her territory. So that's going to be the next step. So let's go do that, and then I will... We'll see where it takes us, okay? My son's not with me tonight. He bailed. He went on to bed. So it's one of those nice, probably laid-back kind of things. I'll try to talk more than I usually do, but we'll see how it goes. So let's go check this out and see where we got to go. Where am I? Oh, I'm at my house. Oh, by the nighttime, and Serana's sleeping. Coffin's closed, so she's in there sleeping. All right. We're already here, Whiterun, because I'm just down the road from this place. My house is. I like the music that comes with this house. Evidently, I'm going to get to listen to it for a while. It's taking forever. There we go. Pitter-patter through the house. Okay. Going to the kids' room. Everybody's sleeping. Now, there's another mod called Cats in Skyrim, which puts cats in the world that you can buy or adopt. And when you adopt a kid, they might bring a cat with them. So I'm going to do that eventually. I have a house full of kids and pets. But right now, I'm a thief. Kinda. Nighttime though, so I'll probably have to wait till daytime to go take care of this issue with this guy. My goodness, load times are taking a long time tonight. All right, ooh. Ominous music. That'd make a good screenshot right there. Good desktop. Anyway, sorry. Okay. So let's go find this guy. Run! Oh, I gotta go talk to the guy in Whiterun first. At the Bannered Mare, I think. Should have just fast traveled there. Very human sounding breathing, doesn't it, for a cat? And let's go inside. My goodness. Come on already. Go find who we gotta talk to. I hate the load screens between doors.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
Cool. All right, let's find our guy. He's in here. Yeah, is that thing that's kind of funny? I did this mod that updates the insides of all the buildings in Whiterun. But sometimes there's a little bit of a glitch. Like here, there's some steps that go up, and a spit with cooking food right on top of it.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days?
No. Well, get out of my way, dude. Yeah, I need to get over to this guy.
Can't a man drink in peace?
No.
Don't forget to polish those glasses.
I'm gonna keep this short because we've got a lot to do.
Okay.
Haunting Brew's owner, Sabyarn, is about to hold a tasting for Whiterun's Captain of the Guard. And we're going to poison the mead.
Sweet.
No, that's the beauty of the whole plan. We're going to get Sabyarn to give it to us. The meadery has quite a pest problem, and the whole city knows about it. Pest poison and mead don't mix well, you know what I mean?
Yes, I do.
You're going to happen by and lend poor old Sabyarn a helping hand. He's going to give you the poison to use on the pests, but you're also going to dump it into the brewing vat.
Okay.
Maven and I spent weeks planning this. All we need is someone like you to get in there and get it done.
Okay.
Now get going before Sabyarn grows a brain and hires someone else to do the dirty work.
All right.
Both of the buildings are connected by tunnels made by the pests infesting the meadery.
Okay.
There's an entrance to it in the basement storeroom of the warehouse that used to be boarded over. I've already removed the boards so the meadery would get infested. That's where you should start. Sabyarn keeps that locked up tight. If you can get through that way, go right ahead.
Cool. I don't care about all that. I know what I gotta do.
Sabyarn will be needing a helping hand. Make it look good.
Better fire pit than before. Anyway, I love the way they changed the inside of the stores here. Wish the guy would do a mod for all the other towns too. Okay. Yeah, so that's the problem with having a late stream. I'm tired too. So that's the thing that makes it kind of quiet. Makes me kind of quiet on these late night streams. All right. So, what time is it? It's 4:20 in the morning. Well, if it's not locked, let's go ahead and go in. Get this done.
Kidding me? Look at this place. I'm supposed to be holding a tasting.
Yeah, it is kind of trash. Oh, there's some rats over there on the floor.
If he sees the meadery in this state, I'll be ruined.
Yep. I might be able to help.
Oh, really?
Yep.
And I don't suppose you just do it out of the kindness of your heart, would you?
Of course I
would. Not to get paid until the job's done.
No.
My only demand is that these vermin are permanently eliminated before my... I bought some poison. If you plant this in the vermin's nest, it should stop them from ever coming back.
Hmm.
Don't come back until every one of those things are dead. Malice is the best deal I've ever made. Lent him a bit of gold some time ago I knew he'd never be able to pay back. Nothing like free labor to make operating costs cheaper.
Okay.
Now I've got to clean up this mess.
Let's go do this. Dead skeevers everywhere. And some live ones. And some dead ones. Alright. I remember there being some dude down here that actually was kind of hard to kill before. That was my last playthrough, and I may have done this a lot earlier. I mean, done the Thieves Guild quest a lot earlier in a other playthrough. But anyway, so we'll see what happens. Probably quick save before I get to him, though, just in case. I'm not much for tact in this game, especially with this build. Oh, I'm getting hit by something. I'm gonna go ahead and do a quick save here. Check my health. Oh, I'm fine. He knows how to throw some lightning though, doesn't he? Take all his stuff. I don't want that crap. Activate the nest. Let's take this other stuff. Which way do we go? This way. Do 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 do. Of course I'll steal from it. Hey, I'm gonna level up. Alright. Let's go find Sjorbjorn, Sabjorn, whatever. Okay, oh, there's the key. Missed the door. Well, there's the guard.
I'm commander of the guard now.
Was something we discussed? Well, it's about time. You'll just have to wait until after the captain's finished. I suppose you can wait around if you must. I haven't heard even a scratch at the door. Have you done it? Maven Blackbrook. Every year I sell more hunting brew, and Maven loses customers. Know why? Well, yes. I mean, all of the gold didn't come from me.
Mm-hmm. I wonder who that would be.
Silent means I don't tell, and it's none of your business.
Oh, but it will be. Okay.
Please hurry. The captain of the guard is impatient when it comes to tasting time.
All right, give him some of that nasty
well,
stuff.
Sabion, now that you've taken care of your little pest problem,
How about I get a taste of some of your mead?
Help yourself, my lord. It's my finest brew yet. I call it Hunting Brew Reserve. I think you'll find it quite pleasing to your palate.
Oh, come now. This is mead, not some wine to be sipped and savored. Shaw's bones. What? What's in this?
I don't know. What's wrong?
You assured me this place was clean. I'll see to it that you'll remain in irons for the rest of your days.
No, please. I don't understand.
Silence, idiot. I should have known better to trust this place after it's been riddled with filth.
Yep.
I beg you, please. This is not what it seems.
Yeah, it is.
You're in charge here until I can sort this all out.
It will be my pleasure.
And you're coming with me to Dragon's Reach. We'll see how quickly your memory clears in the city's prisons.
Dun dun dun.
Now move.
Look, I assure you this is all just a huge misunderstanding.
I can't wait to see move. Sabjorn's... Farewell, Sabjorn.
See ya. Sorry, this guy
could have gone any better. So, Maven wants to hunt down Sabjorn's private partner, huh?
Yep.
You're welcome to take a look around Sabjorn's office. He keeps most of his papers stashed in his desk.
Cool.
Here, this should help.
Key. Thank you. So, what are you going
to
do with this place?
Start checking over to the Blackbriar Meadery West as soon as possible. That was Maven's part of the deal. She's put me in charge of keeping the mead flowing, so that's exactly what I'm gonna do. If you're in the area, and you ever need anything fenced, you just let me know.
Will do.
I thought it would be better to leave some of the details out of our previous discussion. Didn't want to risk you walking away from the job. Besides, you've done Maven a favor getting rid of him. And saved me from wasting coin hiring someone else to do it later.
Okay. All right, let's go find these books.
Remember to put in a good word with Maven for me.
Mm-hmm. Stairs upstairs. All right. Oh, no, it's in the other building. No?
I can't believe that worked.
So where is the stairs to get up there? Ah, here we go. This place is dusty. Look at all that dust coming through in sunlight. I got the papers. Anything of note in here? This note. Sabjorn, this is my third and final offer. I feel that I've been more than generous with the amounts I've started. Seated to buy your meadery. There's no reason for competition to stop both of our businesses. Unified, we can make Blackbriar Mead a household name and bury anyone else who tries to start a similar business in Skyrim. If you wish to accept my offer, please come to Christian to stay at my manor as a guest. I think you'll find being a part of the Black Buyer family would be both lucrative and life-saving. Well, evidently, he didn't take her up on that, and he just paid the price. Four books. Yeah. Okay. Come on.
I can't believe that worked.
It did. Worked quite well. All right. Let's go talk to Maven. I know I haven't leveled up yet. I'll get to it. And see, this would be the time where I'd be having this witty banter going on with Connor. He's always good at keeping the conversation flowing.
I had another run-in with the Thieves Guild.
Be careful, Leo. The Thieves Guild has Maven Blackbriar at her back. One snap of her fingers and you could end up in Riften jail. Or worse.
They represent the reason I'm here. I can't just ignore them, Eren.
I know. I just don't want you to leave. You're the only good thing that's happened to this city in a long time.
Eat some produce. Get them before they're gone.
Yeah, see, that's the thing with Mjoll the Lioness. You can get her to be a follower, but if you do, he tags along. Always. It's kind of weird. He's like a little puppy. Actually, I'm going to go upstairs and talk to Maven. Thank you very much.
I trust you have good news for me.
I do.
This doesn't tell me much. The only thing that could identify Sabjorn's partner is this odd little symbol.
Mm-hmm. I've seen that symbol before.
Well, whoever this mysterious marking represents, they'll regret starting a war with me.
Uh-huh.
You should bring this information to the Thieves Guild immediately.
Okay.
There's also the matter of your payment.
Mm-hmm.
I believe you'll find this more than adequate for your services.
Blessed steel sword.
I believe it.
Oh, whatever. All right, let's go talk to Bjornhof. To turn this in and Delvin to turn that object in. But guys, that might be it. It might be just a quick video tonight. I'm pretty tired. I'm not tired enough to like watch a movie or something, but I'm too tired to do this because I'll just sit here and not talk.
If you're ever in the market,
I love the weather mod that I have on here, but my gosh, it makes the nighttime so dark. I don't know if y'all can see the screen very well on the video, but it's awfully dark on my TV screen. All right.
Need something? You're making waves around here. I like that. If you ever want to talk,
I've never
about
seen
anything,
anyone with skills
you
like
let
yours.
Me know.
I just wanted to let you know that if you need anything,
wanted to say
you can talk to me.
Alright, I'm looking around. Oh, I'm just about to crash.
See
nope.
You again, friend.
I was about to crash. You don't trust
me.
I do, but eventually it's going to come down to that.
Want to talk? Go ahead.
Yeah.
Look, I don't really know you. I don't even really know anyone here. Why do you care anyway? It's not like we're family. This is a business. Look, you want to know about? I'll tell you about the time I was.
I already know this.
Oh wait, how about the fact that our.
I did this in the last video. Sorry.
It's carrying around a weight like that. It hurts after a while. Cuts you inside like a dagger to the heart.
Okay, whatever. Where are we gonna take this to? Somebody over here? Oh, okay. Whoa. Chill, dude.
Word on the street is that poor Sab. Exactly. Now you're beginning to see how our little system works.
Of course.
Maven sent word that you discovered something else while you were out there.
Uh-huh.
Something important to the guild?
Yep.
Then this is beyond coincidence. First Arangoth, and now Sabjorn.
I know. I wonder
who
it could be.
To take us down by driving a wedge between Maven and the guild.
Yep.
Mercer thinks he knows a way to identify this new thorn in our side. He wants to meet with you right away. And if
okay.
I were you, I'd hurry. I've never seen him this angry before.
All right, let's go turn this into Delvin first. Sorry, guys. Where's it going? Here. Need to sell off some stuff, too. Release some ballast. Where's Delvin? Delvin. Here he is.
Welcome to the cozy little family. I'm one of the
got lots of jobs available. Interested?
Not hers. It was a damn log.
Interested in buying this?
Well, I was looking for this little beauty. If you happen across any other unusual trinkets like this, be sure to bring them to me. I promise it'll be worth the effort.
Okay.
I think you'll find your payment to be more than fair.
Is that 800? 800? Alright, so
continue to grow is by taking extra work.
Ready for some work, or are you just gonna wander around all day?
But I love
shipping. I don't really like that new Vex. Alright, let me go sell some stuff. Where'd she go?
Just got lucky as all. Bumped into someone who knew someone else. The rest just writes itself.
There she is.
Well, if you like, I'll be happy.
If you're looking for extra, why don't you take a look at some of my merchandise and we'll see what kind of deal we can make.
I gotta get rid of some of this stuff. Oh, I'm not selling any of those. But I will get rid of some stuff down in here. Oh, she ain't got any more gold left.
All right, then. And leave out just when the
going is getting good. All right, so let's go talk to Mercer and get that quest started, and then we'll stop for the night, and we'll continue that tomorrow night. How's that? Well, the next broadcast, it may not be tomorrow night, but the next time I can broadcast, we'll do that. All right, let's go see Mercer.
Ah, there you are. I've consulted my contacts regarding the information you recovered from Golden Glow Estate, but no one can identify that symbol.
Of course not, because it's your symbol.
It would seem our adversary is attempting to take us apart indirectly by angering Maven Blackbriar. Very clever.
Mm-hmm.
They're well-funded. They've been able to avoid identification for years. I'm impressed it reached this point. Just don't mistake my admiration for complacency.
Okay.
Our nemesis is going to pay dearly.
Dun, dun, dun. So how can we make them pay?
After all their posturing and planning,
they did? How?
The parchment you recovered mentions a Godgill lie. According to my sources, that's an old alias used by one of our contacts. His real name is Gollum Eye. Slimy bastard.
So where do I find him?
Gollum Eye is our inside man at the East Empire Company in Solitude.
Okay.
I'm betting he acted as a go-between for the sale of Golden Glow Estate and that he can finger our buyer. Get out there, shake him down, see what you come up with. Talk to Brynjolf before you leave if you have any questions.
Okay. All right. So, I talked to Brynjolf. Then I go to the whatever that place is, and then we'll go from there. So, but I'm stopping the broadcast. Oh, what now? What?
You're pretty tough. I joined up with them maybe 10 years ago. Small clan, maybe 20 men. We'd raid villages, rob caravans. Don't get me wrong. The first few years, all the food I could eat, all the wine I could drink, and all the women I could bed.
So what changed?
We raided a caravan one spring. I think it was a few wagons with some farmers moving to a new village. They didn't put up much of a fight. All that was left were women and children. Then the leader of our clan, Garthek, he ordered us to kill the rest. No, we usually let them go. I refused to do it, and Garthek ordered the clan to kill me as well.
Well, that's not very nice.
Luckily, I had made some friends with the clan who immediately sided with me. We tore each other to pieces. After it was over, those of us that remained simply went our separate ways.
What happened to the Garthek dude?
I left his head on a pike at the wreckage of the caravan.
Okay, then.
Never knew what became of the rest of the clan that survived. I suppose they moved on, just like I did.
So why did you need to tell me all this?
Go and pick some fights.
Okay, whatever. So there's Brynjolf, so I gotta talk to Brynjolf, and then we'll start this other quest. But right now, I'm shutting her down for the night. So thanks for watching. I'll try to get another one done during the day, so that Connor can join me. Just makes it more fun for me and for you guys probably. But anyway, so stay tuned. We'll continue the Thieves Guild, try to get it done. And we'll, you know, maybe the next one will be a little bit, next broadcast will be a little more interesting, a little bit more punching and stuff. So anyway, y'all have a good night. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. It'd be nice. Throw me some love that way. And we will talk to y'all later. Y'all have a good night, and we'll see you next time.